President Woodrow Wilson offered the original address to the country on November 11th of 1919, 1 year after the soldiers laid down their arms, ending World War I. You might or might not know that Veterans Day was originally called Armistice Day, as President Wilson referred to it. To we in America, the reflections of Armistice Day are to be filled with solemn pride in the heroism of those who died in our country's service.